I have always been inspired by the sea. It's various moods. The sea changes colors over the day, and as it moves into the night, the dusk to dawn, different moods. And also, I have always been inspired by the unknown. I mean, like. Again, from the beginning? Okay. The sea has always inspired me right from my childhood, and there are various moods to the sea. It's just not the calm sea, and whatever I have always dreamt of is the rough sea, the sea which we don't normally experience, you know, it's right into the deep. And it's the splash of the rocks, and it always inspires. It also inspires me to write poetry on it. And sea has many, many, many colors. So, how you create the sea with its different colors, that's what I have tried to portray. I have worked over this over a period of over a year, and it has a lot of depth. I mean, sea is just not, you know, it's turbulent, it's tempestuous, it has various moods. So in this particular exhibition, I have tried to portray the various moods of the sea.
Moods also have a very significant role to play in your
life. Yes, yes, I am also inspired by the moon a lot, and the moon actually plays a lot of you know, it impacts my moods a lot. So, when I paint the night scene, the sea, how the waves dance to the moon, that is also something I try to bring out on my canvas. Secondly, also, moon inspires me to write. So, I write a lot of poetry on the moon. So,
can I have one poetry from you, maybe 2 lines, 3 lines? What are your comments?
Can I read it to you? Because I don't remember. let me just go. On the chocolate, as she calls it, the chocolate sea, I have written the dark night's moon. The sky was as dark as it ever could be, the darkest shade of ebony. The darkest night was here again, the night which held the moon, the sky starless. This was the night she loved the most and awaited. Where her thoughts or feelings plunged deep into the ocean of her thoughts and shone clean. This is just a few lines, it goes on. So that's it.
Thank you so much.
सगळे मागया, चलो मागू.
Shonjukta, you show them the painting. By the time we'll organize the
innovation.
You come, you are the boss man.
बहुत अच्छा
Look at here. One more.
Smile. Take photo lena inka.
थोड़ा नीचे बोल.
सी इज जस्ट अ थ्री लिटिल वर्ड बट
to convert that three little word into a myriad seascape and to bring it into such a huge exhibition is something only an artist with a soul can do. Sanjukta Barik is one painter that when she paints, then you walk into the painting, it doesn't come to you. You feel the sea, you feel the moon, and you feel actually the nature at its best. I am to her fan, but I would like her to say a few words, and then I'd like the man who has made music history. From tabla to disco to everything, he has covered a gamut of, what to say about you, Dada? You're the best.
नहीं कुछ नहीं है आज तो संयुक्ता जी का डे है संयुक्ता जी का इवनिंग है आउटस्टैंडिंग पेंटिंग
थैंक यू सो मच
आई एम ओवर डिलाइटेड फैंटास्टिक कॉन्सेप्शन सी का जो आपने लिया है आउटस्टैंडिंग गॉड ब्लेस यू फॉर योर पेंटिंग
थैंक यू सो मच
व्हाट वुड यू लाइक टू से योर थॉट्स
माय थॉट्स द सी इज वास्ट इट्स बाउंडलेस एंड वन कैन गो ऑन क्रिएटिंग endlessly the sea and I think music is also boundless just like the sea
art also.
So that's all I have to say thank you
aap kuch bata sakte hain kaise lag raha hai aapko aur aapka with you being here the whole exhibition has a different dimension
yes, absolutely
nahi main to bol chuka hu bas it's a very new type of sea ka jo view hai aapne अलग अलग टाइप का सीखा जो लिया है समथिंग इज देखिए मैं भी आर्टिस्ट हूँ आर्ट आप भी आर्ट हैं मैं भी आर्ट तो हम लोग सब आर्ट का ही है कोई पेंटिंग करता है हम लोग गाना गाते हैं दैट्स ऑल बट एक्सीलेंट बहुत देख के एक अच्छा लगा उधर से जो मैं देखा ऐसे यूनिक आपका कॉन्सेप्शन है
और
संगीत का कुछ झरना भी है सब जगह
आपसे दो लाइन संगीत का झरना हो
जाए क्या झरना आप तो गाते रहते हैं आज उनका ही विनिंग है मेरा मैम को मत फंसाओ
नहीं नहीं दादा उन्हीं की फरमाइश है
हाँ जी
ये पेंटिंग देख के कोई अगर हीरो गाए माना हो तुम बेहद हसी ऐसे बूढ़े हम भी नहीं देखो कभी तो प्यार से डरते हो क्यों इकरार से आफ्टर सीइंग द पेंटिंग बॉय फेल फॉल इन लव विद एनी गर्ल बॉयफ्रेंड एक पिक्चर का सीक्वेंस हो रहा है लड़का का प्यार हो जाता है और वो बोलेंगे माना हो तुम बेहद हसी ऐसे बुरे हम भी नहीं
थैंक यू सर
नाम यहाँ पे
मैम
मैम